So I'm Aural Air. I'm an artist based in Kildare and Dublin. I'm from Sligo originally, and I'm releasing a new EP in the next couple of weeks. It's called The Torpor of Minds. So this song is one of the new songs off my EP. It's called The Vanishing Dove, and it's named after a Czech film called The White Dove. It's about a dove that gets lost on its way to Prague. But yeah, the song started off with that little intro and outro part, the little guitar part, and then I just kind of built the lyrics around it. So this song is called Edinburgh. I wrote this one a little bit earlier than The Vanishing Dove. It's been online for a little while. It's going to be a bonus track on the EP. It's one of those songs that just kind of came out in one big section. It was kind of just written immediately. I just really like the time signatures and stuff. It's one that I really enjoy playing. So. Enjoy too. With every thread of tendon you have left, every faculty that's open, you raise your hands up to the sky, demand that you are broken, demand that you are broken, demand that you are broken, demand that you are broken. So the cover song that I chose is Suzanne and I by Anna Calvi, a song that I really, really enjoy, and an artist who I really admire in terms of her guitar playing and technical ability, but also the passion in her vocal. Just an artist that I've listened to probably too much. I really love the song.
Hold it down.